worldwide, wherever you are tuned in from, we want to welcome you on this special occasion. This morning, we are meeting with the Lord of God, the Creator of heavens and earth, who gives us wisdom to prosper. He gives us wisdom for everything that we desire. Remember the word of God saying, He Himself created everything that we can see, everything in heaven and earth and beneath, by great wisdom and knowledge. And if you go to the book of Proverbs, it tells us that wisdom is the principal thing. Therefore, wisdom is important. Today we are talking to businessmen and businesswomen of this great family worldwide. We want to let you know that without wisdom in your business, you cannot succeed. There is a very, very important thing in the life of any businessman or woman, and that then is wisdom. The Bible says we should endeavor to get wisdom, and not just getting wisdom, but getting understanding. By wisdom, God framed everything that you can see, the visible and the invisible things. By that same wisdom, you, as a businessman, ideas, great invention. The Bible calls it witty inventions. Witty inventions can be designed by you. That is why, even in our own culture, we look at ourselves, we say, Oyibo man have sense more than us. Oyibo man uses his sense. Why we use our own negatively? No. The same wisdom, what they are using is wisdom. It's your ability to tap into the great wealth called wisdom. Wisdom will give you everything you need. He says here that wisdom can give you anything, even more than